Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to familiarize you with the emergency equipment